Just the second Alabama quarterback to win the Davey O'Brien Award, of course, joining Mac Jones, who he played with last year. Great to see you, Bryce, finally cracking a smile. You were watching those highlights all serious face. What did you learn sitting behind Mac Jones last season?
Yeah, I learned a lot. To be able to be behind a guy like Mac Jones for a season, to see how he prepared, to see how he carried himself, you know, to see what went into the success that they had last year and that he had individually, that was huge for me in my development.
There were some early in your career who didn't think you could be a successful signal caller at this level. What are you most proud of in your career so far?
Yeah, I mean, you know, in life there's always going to be people who doubt you and maybe don't want the best for you. But, you know, at the end of the day, for me it was about, you know, one, really proving it to myself and pushing myself to be the best that I can be. And, you know, I'm blessed to have the support system I do, the people around me, the teammates and the coaches that I do, you know, that are the reason why I'm sitting here today. But for me, it was all about pushing myself to be the best me that I could.
You're incredibly critical of yourself. I know how you'll devour tape looking for mistakes. Are you then able to enjoy a moment like this where you're recognized for your success?
Yeah, for me, I want to do all I can to enjoy the moment and live in the moment because, you know, this is a huge blessing. It's not something that's very common, and you know, it's not something I take for granted at all. But you know, this is kind of the day to kind of, you know, take a little bit of a breather. You know, enjoy us as a team. Enjoy you know, all that's gone on, because we know we have challenges ahead of us.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN Plus.